okay, buddy? You okay?
I'm not doing great, man. My grandpa died last night.
Oh.
Yeah.
That makes so much sense. I'm an empath.
An empath?
Yeah. An empath is a person that really experiences another person's emotions.
That can't be a real thing.
It is. It's so real. I feel everything you feel, buddy. Everything. I have been crying with you. What's important is that we do not let this compartmentalize, okay? You can't let these emotions fester. What I like to do in times like this, I'll go to a room, nice and quiet, and I'll play a song, and I'll really just listen to my body.
My body?
Yeah, that one. Hey, Matt.
Yeah, Kyle?
We're doing this as a team. Me and you against it.
This is how it feels when I ignore the words you spoke to me. And this is where I lose myself when I keep running away from you. And this is who I am when I don't know myself anymore. And this is what I choose when.
Thanks a lot, man. That actually helped a ton. What the hell happened down here?
I told you, brother. This is our battle. Somebody.
What are you talking about?
What do you mean? You just jerked off.
No, I didn't. I didn't jerk off.
Okay, sure. You didn't jerk off. We jerked off.
No, for real, man. Are we ever gonna?
No. That's probably good for there, right? Yeah. Oh, that's probably good for there.